Hello, everybody. I'm here at beautiful Wrigley Field, where later today the Chicago Cubs will be playing the New York Mets. The Mets are coming off a series win against the Atlanta Braves to hang on to that top spot in the NL East. Meanwhile, the Cubs are on a six-game losing streak after some tough series against the Orioles and the Dodgers. They're going to be looking to break that losing streak today against the Mets. I'm Mark Ruggiero, signing off for SBC Sports Chicago.